Now the chance for the shot, it's a cross, it's in for Rigoni, who anticipates Frenzolini, scores the second goal of this match for the home team. Luca Rigoni, minute 68.